Heart disease is the leading cause of death in women. Every 80 seconds, one woman is dying of heart disease and stroke. That is, one in three women are dying with these diseases like stroke, heart attack, and brain attacks. Each year, more women die of heart disease than men. Yet, their diseases and its risk factors are often missed in women. Symptoms of heart attack are often different in women when compared to men. Women are less likely to receive the optimal medical management when they suffer from these diseases because of the abnormal symptoms. Learn there are many misconceptions about heart disease in women. So, learn the facts about heart attack and its warning signs. You can help protect your heart by adapting to healthy heart habits. That is, regular exercise, taking good diet for the heart, getting enough rest, and paying attention to your health in general. Remember that prevention, early and accurate diagnosis, and its early treatment will prevent from many of the complications of heart attacks. If you have the risk factors like diabetes, hypertension, and a family history of heart disease, better consult your doctor early and get the medications like aspirin and statins so that you can decrease your cholesterol and prevent heart attack early.